Who is the father of Lot in the Bible? The father of Lot in the Bible is Aram. Lot is the nephew of Abraham. True or false? True. Lot is the nephew of Abraham in the Bible. Lot is the grandson of Terah in the Bible. True or false? True. Who is the father of Abraham in the Bible? The father of Abraham in the Bible is Terah. What does Lot in the Bible mean? Lot in the Bible means veil or Eden. Have a lovely day. God bless you. Bye-bye. Bye.